announced a 200 gigabyte micro SD card, which can allegedly hold nearly 4,000 photos and 16 hours of full HD video. So basically, you can go nearly a year without having to offload any content from your smartphone to your computer. It can all be stored on this tiny card. But that's not all SanDisk announced. They also announced two new ways to transfer content from your smartphone or tablet to your PC. The first one is designed for iOS devices. This has a lightning adapter on one side and a USB connector on the other. By connecting this to your iPhone, you can offload photos and videos directly onto this drive and then plug it into your PC to back up those photos and videos, freeing up content on your phone. The third and last device they announced is the new Dual Drive. This is for Android smartphones and tablets, and it's got the new USB 3.0 connector on one side and USB on the other. But what's different about this one is that you can actually directly transfer content from your phone to your computer. So you don't first have to offload the content to your phone and then onto your computer. It's all done directly. The 200 gigabyte micro SD card will ship in the second quarter of 2015 for $400, while the dual drive for Android phones will ship for $40. And finally, if you want the iXpand drive for iOS devices with 128 gigabytes of onboard storage, that'll be $150. For CNET.com, I'm